kind of hip distance apart, grabbing both of those kettlebells. From here, shoulders are back, core nice and tight. You want to pull those kettlebells in towards your hips, so we're going back towards the hips, squeezing our shoulder blades together, making sure we're not going up to the chest.